goes. On air anyway. Screen test to come later. Still yet to confirm that the boiler is absolutely steam tight. Something a bit strange happening in reverse. And that the reversing lever seems to be lifting up away from the frame. And the engine's not running very well. If I hold the lever in place, it runs a bit better. I'm not quite sure what's happening there, but forward, absolutely no problem at all. The three-stage speed reduction seems to work quite well. Reasonable speed there. It'll be fast, but running on the floor it'll probably run a bit slower. Tipping platform. The dummy water tank lifts off to give access to the gas tank. Works well on air. The canopy is off at the moment. But the only major problem is that reversing problem. That's not really a major problem. So I'll have to investigate that now.